Winter is cold. People wear sweaters and mittens to keep themselves warm. Animals hibernate or migrate during winter. Have you ever wondered how plants survive the winter season?
Oh, it's so cold!
Meet maple and spruce.
Hello, I am maple.
Hello, I am spruce.
Hello, maple. What are your plans for this winter?
I have been planning for winter since late summer. I will shed my leaves and sleep in the winter.
How about you, spruce?
Look at my leaves. They are like needles. I don't shed my leaves in the winter.
Look at these plants. They have different ways to survive the winter. Plants like maple will shed their leaves in preparation for winter, and they are called deciduous plants. And the plants like spruce retain their leaves. They remain green all year round, and they are called coniferous or evergreen plants. These specific features or changes that allow a plant to survive or live in a particular place is called adaptation. Leaves produce food for the plant through a process called photosynthesis. Plants, with help of energy from sunlight, water, and air, make their own food. All summer, with the long hours of sunlight and a good supply of liquid water, plants are busy making and storing food and growing. In the fall season, the temperature gets cooler and the daylight gets shorter. Have you seen that trees change colors and shed their leaves in the fall? Isn't that spectacular to watch? As temperature begins to cool, deciduous plants display a spectacular change in their color and finally shed their leaves. Let's look at some specific things that deciduous plants do in winter. Sensing the shorter days and cooler temperature in the fall, the plants stop making food or slow down photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process by which plants make food and energy from sunlight. In the fall, when the sunlight is less, the plant slows down photosynthesis. This means that plants need less energy to survive and it will stop growing.
I don't want food anymore.
Many deciduous plants shed their leaves in the fall. In wintertime, water is hard to find. The leaves are rich in nutrients and water. So, by shedding them, the plants reduce its water loss and the risk of damage from freezing temperatures.
My leaves are all gone.
Winter can be cold. In order to protect from the cold winter, some plants produce antifreeze. Antifreeze are chemicals which help protect their cells from freezing during the winter. This allows plants to survive in cold temperatures that would otherwise be lethal. Cold temperature and lack of water force deciduous plants into a deep slumber. This resting state or winter sleep is called dormancy. It's time to sleep.
Time to sleep.
While all seems dormant above ground, an amazing process of adaptation is happening well below the soil. Snow acts like a blanket to keep extreme cold from penetrating too far and damaging roots. The roots continue to grow and thrive, keeping plants fed with stored food until warm weather returns. The soil will be warmer than the air in the winter. The deciduous plants sleep until the winter is over and come back to life when the weather warms up in the spring. But what about the coniferous trees? They do not drop their needles. So, how do they survive the cold, dry condition of winter? Let's find out. For evergreens like pine and spruce, leaves are like long, thin needles. These needles are covered in a waxy substance that reduces water loss and damage from cold temperature.
I have needles.
Evergreens keep their leaves throughout the winter because they are able to survive with less water, nutrients, and light. In fact, evergreen needles and even the bark of some trees can still make food through photosynthesis, even when temperatures are below freezing.
I make food in the winter.
Most evergreens are pyramid-shaped. The narrow tops help prevent heavy snow from building up. This shape also helps them stay upright even in the heaviest winds in the winter. Their pyramidal shape allows all the branches to receive more sunlight since the upper branches don't shade the bottom branches.
Yeah, like a pyramid.
Deciduous and coniferous plants are woody perennials.
Perennials.
Perennials are plants that live for more than 2 years. And woody perennials are plants with hard woody stems above the ground that do not die back and instead grow with each passing season. Non-woody perennials have soft, flexible green stems above the ground. In the winter, the part of the plant above the ground will die back. These plants store energy in their roots, bulbs, or tubers during the fall in preparation for the winter. The stored energy will be used to help the plant survive and grow again in the spring, and it will regrow in the following spring or summer. The grass that creates a beautiful lawn is a common perennial. Lavender is a common perennial. Not all plants can survive winter. Plants called annuals cannot survive the cold winter.
Annuals?
They live and die before the cold winter sets in. Although, many of them drop seeds that can grow into a new plant in the spring. Petunias and marigolds are some of the popular annuals in your garden.
Please subscribe.
Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.